outside, and the Doberman will be just walking out the door, and here comes his little white kid jumping out of his.
Oh boy.
Great theories.
Oh yes.
Dog hair is a condiment in my house.
Look at these little ones too. Good.
Cassie on 29.1. Thank you.
the Tip Award and the Martin Phillips Award. So we'll start with the Tip Award. Again, this is courtesy of the Jockey Club Thoroughbred Incentive Program. And we have two in the division, and they are going to be actually the top two. So we'll have Cassie come forward first, please, with Born Ready. They will be the reserve champions. They will receive a ribbon and a cooler from the Jockey Club. Representative Kristen Warner assisting us with these congratulations throughout the weekend's activities on behalf of the Thoroughbred Jockey Club, Jockey Club Thoroughbred Incentive Program. And his tip, acknowledging racehorses that have come off the track and gone on to great eventing careers. So it'll be cool because the first two horses in the class are the ones that received the tip awards, and they're each going to be wearing coolers during the honor round. That's super. So Cassie and Born Ready, reserve. Okay, here is your reserve tip. That is Cassie Sanger, Born Ready. That is number 400 from Lakeville, Connecticut. Second place, Cassie Sanger, Born Ready. She finished second overall, 29.1. She was also second in the Tip Awards. She's going to be the reserve champion. She's going to pick up $600 out of the prize money purse. Three bags of Neutrina, Partisan Bait, Sequestro, APF, Fitz gift certificate, a cross-country app voucher, a cross-country app, state line tax, smart pack, farm vet, $50 gift certificate, Riz Vantage supplements, Vecugard, C4 belt, Ventraband, Equiata 2, Foxton Equine, electrolytes, Great British Quinary Rider, sheep, bag of gumbits, practical horseman subscription, and bluegrass rider shield, and a plaque from Scoring Chase. And of course, that's a victory celebration. Come on, put your hands together, everybody. Let's go. Here's Abigail Zetta, Woodstock's Little Nev. She moved from third to second with a double clear today. She wins the class in the Junior Training Championships, AECs, 2019, brought to you by Neutrino, presented by Adequan. So as I said, cool to see both of the riders here with their winning coolers on, one for the Top Tip Award and one for the Training Junior Championship. Come on, let's see those big winning smiles one more time. Come on, Abigail, the party is yours. A great finish this afternoon, well done. Double clear yesterday and today. She wins on her dressage marks of 28.8. On behalf of EEI and Mary Fike for organizers, and of course, Neutrino, we salute the riders at the training level in the Junior Championships 2019.